to cast!
Dying, those crab park dudes said something about Pookie being like a legend. What was that about?
If you'd read the tie-in novel, you'd understand.
Yeah, Valentine, I did.
What? When?
In the last 0.3 nanosecond.
Oh. Well, how was it?
Surprisingly moving.
Took you long enough. Feeding time. Turn on his collar again so he can eat like a big boy. Go on!
Well, hello, little sprout.
Smell it? Coming from that dungeon? That's a shrine piece.
Thank you.
conscience is clean, villain. A little killer, aren't you? Shall I slay you?
I can't do it!
by the light.
My spell is ready!
It's not unlike a hero, though we rarely take on any quests.
Did you like that poem? You can hear the rest of it at the tavern in Brighthoof.
I got a codwog's eye, and I know a lucky hero when I see one.
I've got a bone to pick with you!
Thank you.
the room!
We could play devil cards, but I reckon you want to keep some gold in your pocket. This shrine is dedicated to Rotus Punches, the patron god of critical hits.
their strength wanes.
I only need the one lens to read the other player's cards. I'll craft the other into a monocular telescope for you. There, that will let you see the coiled invisible bridges. Built for things all over the place. Found the bridge, did you? Keep your eyes open. There's more to be found all over.
Only the barest wisps of sunlight have crept down to this, the deepest trench of the ocean depths. Ooh! I just remembered! You're gonna be one of my favorite characters.
I remember when I was your favorite. See how that turned out? Huh? Watch your back, Fate Maker, or you might find some fangs in it.
You're feeling luckier now.
Galvanic Devil!
A coiled priestess named Kasara stands before you. She seems to wish you no harm.
What are you doing down here, smooth skin?
Whoa, 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 there's a little salt on the way she said smooth skin. I'm offended, I think.
Honestly, I don't even see what the big deal is about having skin. Sometimes skin's too dry, sometimes skin's too wet. Ugh, no thanks.
Yeah, you wouldn't get it. It's a skin thing.
Okay, the next person to say skin is spontaneously combusting!
She said it first!
Watch your tone with me. I am a squire of the realm, on an important quest, I might add.
I am sorry. It has been a very long time since I spoke with anyone. Of course, you seek passage. I can aid you. Here, take this cipher. Now, gaze upon the shrine, and let the words flow through you!
Ea! Drill! Ea!
What devil tongue is this?
Only the coiled may be granted passage through the drowned abyss. This cipher grants you our speech. There are three more shrines. You must intone their words aloud, before the doors to the Temple of Sacrifice will open. This was once a sacred place to me and my sisters. Long ago, when we shared skies, before the days of chains, before the drowning. You must reach the Temple of Sacrifice. Inside is a light that will grant us passage.
Okay, she's creeping me out a little.